people. I just checked my sugar and it's kind of high. So I'm gonna have to get this down real quick. So people, if you have diabetes and your sugar get kind of high, cinnamon will take it down. Take one teaspoon of cinnamon or 2 teaspoons of cinnamon. Ask your doctor before you do this. If you're taking any medication, make sure you ask your doctor before you do this. Do not try none of this until you ask your doctor, but cinnamon will bring your sugar down. I put me some cinnamon in my cup, and I'm gonna drink it with some unsweeted apple juice. So watch God work, people. Watch God work through me. Come back to you all later. When I bring my sugar out, people. God is good. He's a healer. He will use natural herbs and herbs to heal you. You can reverse all these illnesses, people, by eating right, just by eating your vegetables, your fruit, and your green vegetables.